thought this was the worst. I started to believe that I was born at 17. And all the stupid things, the letters and the broken verse, stayed hidden at the bottom of the drawer they'd always been. And now I plow through piles of bills, receipts and credit cards and tickets and the daily news. And sometimes I just wanna go back to my city slickers getting round. And when the going's rough, we kill the pain and relocate. We never married, never faithful, not to any town. But we never leave the past behind, we just accumulate. So sometimes when the music stops, I seem to hear a distant sound of waves and seagulls, football crowds and church bells. And I wanna go back to my hometown, though I know we'll never be the same. Back to my hometown, 'cause it's been so long, and I'm wondering if it's still there. Back to my
That's good.
Hi, Stefan. Love you. I can't wait to do my video of you. You're gonna love it. If Scott gets me.
There you go. Go.
Happy birthday, Stefan.
There he is.
Happy birthday, Stefan.
Happy 30th.
Happy 30th, man.
Yo!
Whoa. Greetings from America, Stefan. On behalf of me and Home Depot, have a happy birthday. I can't wait to see you again soon.
Hi, Stefan. New York and I wish you a happy 30th birthday. I hope you have a lovely day and a wonderful year. And I will see you sometime soon.
Happy birthday, Steph. You're getting old.
Happy birthday, Stefan.
That's it? Yeah, nothing else?
No. I mean...
Happy birthday, Stefan. We hope you have a wonderful year, and we'll see you soon, and we hope you have a great Christmas. We miss you guys.
Do you have a good trip in the Philippines,
yeah.
Indonesia, wherever you're going, and
wherever that place is.
Enjoy everything.
Go ahead.
Happy birthday, Cheesesteak. No editing here, because if this is for Stefan, it's got to be uncut.
All right, everybody say it again.
Happy birthday, Stefan!
That's good.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, my Alita. Happy birthday, Stefan! I hope you are having an amazing day. When I first started at WFL, you were absolutely my favorite people. You are so genuine and incredibly relaxed and chill about everything. I just get so excited when we get to hang out, whether we're at a party or at work. Anytime I get to chat with you, like, it's just a really good time. I think you're really, really fun. And again, like I said, just super chill. I never have to worry about drama with you. I don't think we're ever going to be in like cat fight or anything. And it's a really nice skill to have in a friend. So I hope you have an amazing 30th birthday. I think you deserve all the best.
Happy 30th birthday, Mahayalita. Wish we could be there to celebrate with you.
Happy birthday. Hope you guys have a good time there in China. I don't know what the weather's like, but hope you're enjoying yourselves there. Having a good time.
We miss you. We love you.
Love you. Have a great birthday. Celebrate for us. Do a shot for us, and we'll miss you. Wish we were there with you.
Mahayalita.
Mahayalita.
Have a cognac on me.
Nastarovya.
Love you, Stavka.
Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
The birth of your first child? Wait, that's Josh. Yeah.
What's up, Luke?
Woo! Got my after lunch banana. You know, I'm a little hungover today, and I think you know why. It's a Thursday, and I was at band, and I had a great time. I always do. And a big part of that is because of you, buddy. I don't know, you're just kind of the leader that everyone should aspire to. You're the humble expert, lead by example, and I just have shit tons of respect for you. And I want to say happy motherfucking birthday.
Me? Stefan? Happy birthday!
Hi, Stefan! Happy birthday! Thank you for opening that door for me every day.
Year 5 office holding it down.
Word!
Happy birthday, old man. Nohayo, nohayalita.
Stessa, it's your birthday, and God bless you this day. You gave me the gift of a teacher, and I'm proud of you today.
Stefka, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Stefka. Stefka, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Stefka.
I wish you love and goodwill. I wish you praise and joy. I wish you better than your heart desires and all the music you can enjoy.
Stefka, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Stefka. Stefka, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Stefka.
Yeah!
Yeah! Ooh, la, la. Ooh.
This is the best present I ever got. Thank you, bye.
You can stand up like a normal person.
No, okay. Hi, Stefan. It's your birthday. I hope you have an awesome one. You deserve it. You're such a lovely, lovely guy. I'm so happy I've met you. I hope you have a really good birthday. Last week on our training, Matthew and I had to work together to come up with the best characteristics in a person on a team. And Matthew said straight away, Stefan, he's like such a good guy to have on a team. He's excellent in our band. He's so humble and he's an expert at what he does. So we called you the humble expert, and I think that's exactly what you are. I hope you have a wonderful birthday. You're awesome. You deserve it. Happy birthday!
Yo, we got the shorty. Stefongus Among Us. He's doper than me or you. Yeah, cause he's Stefongus. You can catch him jamming with the crew. Weekly Harleys. Sex and guitar like his boo. Little Mama Carly. Hippy rocking to his own life beat. Chair twirling, booty shaking. Man, that cracker can move his feet. People be asking, what does a fox say? Stefongus showed them how. Shoulders swaying side to side and hips arousing. That old crowd. Smiling every day, this groovy kind of way. Shaves his hair all funky, but doesn't care what the bitches say. Stefongus, you're the shit. That's it.
Oh my god!
Stop!
Oh,
no!
What?
Just don't drop it!
He's not
dropping!
He's
the drink.
Oh my god!
Stop
the S!
Okay,
good
game!
Woo!
That's the fastest way to get drunk.
Happy birthday, Stefan. You are the man. And I love that I had the experience of going with you to the Awesome Shan. And it was probably one of the best moments when you and Carly walked on the bus and you made it. After being crippled and left at the train station, you still made it. You're a hero. Happy birthday.
That's the balloon dance step I performed from to the backing of Frank Zappa. It was better in the beginning, but I was trying really hard to get the smoke special effects. This is the best I could do. Sorry. Happy birthday. See you soon.
Mr. Bond!
Nice. Happy birthday, buddy. I have English class right now, so I'm actually outside playing hooky. I put on Percy Jackson for him, so they just be quiet. But happy birthday, dude. Super happy. You're one of my best friends out here. love nothing, and chill out, watch some football, man.
And
some of the best
epic
times
rap
I've
battles.
Heard. And freestyling, no doubt.
You're
but
our
you're
best.
The man, dude. Help you nothing but the best, and thank you for letting me take your money yesterday in poker. That was sweet.
Hi,
Raptors number one fan right here. I don't know why I'm a fan, but anyways, just wish.
Cause you're from Canada.
That's right. It's our only fucking team. But I'd like to wish you a happy birthday. Welcome to the Dirty 30 Club. I've been there for 6 years. And you know, look at me. Feeling it, loving it. So, get ready. I'm going to take your money. By the time you see this video, I'll probably already be pocketing your 200 quack. Or maybe not. So, anyways, buddy. Good to see you.
Nothing big or nothing long. Don't forget to
come back.
Happy birthday, Steph.
Steve. That's it. Come on.
Oh, it's okay. Okay.
Just remember, 30 is just a number, but it's a hell of a lot bigger than 29. Oh!
You son of a gun.
Do you take your wine?
Don't take Miss Repkin away. Please. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
That's right.
I appreciate you.
He loves you.
I care for you.
Yeah. You need to stop it because I forgot what I was going to say. I had something good.
Yeah,
cut it.
It's coming from the heart.
Oh, what was I going to say?
Keep going. This is good. This is good material.
Air from the heart.
Clear your mind.
Oh, I know how I was going to end it.
Oh, come on. This is good material.
I was gonna burp.
Is this really your phone?
I know.
You didn't use it?
You just distributed it.
Well, anyway, cheers, Steph.
Oh, that's for you, buddy.
Oh! Hey! DJ motherfucking Rail.
Happy birthday to Stefan.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to Stefan.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to Stefan.
Happy birthday to Stefan.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy 30th birthday! Where's China?
Happy birthday, Steph. I hope you've enjoyed the video so far. I know my mom and Scott had way too much fun making their little video. And I know you said that, you've always said when you turn 30 that you're uncool and kids think you're uncool. So hopefully on Monday things don't change and they still think you're pretty cool. You're not shunned and called a narc, given the silent treatment. But I don't think that will happen. I wish you could be at home right now with your family and friends celebrating your birthday. but you have an awesome group of friends here and family. And I want everybody to raise their glasses and wish Steph a happy birthday. And Steph, you have one of the raddest families, and they would like to wish you a happy birthday. Happy birthday.